I've heard that this is a very annoying operator. Now, I'm gonna try her out a little bit. She has infinite speed, but like no life whatsoever. But it's cool. She looks cool. She's only 1,000. So we're gonna test her out. Well, I'm gonna test her out and see what she's like.
To engage.
Alright, let's do this. I got a laser. And I also got a compensator. But I want to use the big gun. Oh no, I got spotted by a scan.
Recharge is hot.
I didn't even go through that thing. The wall. Fortified wall. Can I go through this?
Hostile activity. Neutralize the threat. Biohazard container located.
Take two. Should I use the R4C or the G360? Interesting. Does one more damage. Yeah, buddy. Higher fire rate, same capacity, and more damage. This seems like the way to go. I don't want the laser anymore. Can I get rid of the laser? I don't want the laser.
To locate the biohazard container.
I think the laser's pretty mid, guys. You know, I usually think lasers are cool, but I think it's pretty mid. Not mid.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Keep the same scope. Hopefully we'll get some skins to it eventually. Flash hider. But we're gonna run. No. I'll do the compensator. I was gonna say run stock, but no. That's cool. Alright. I'm ready to go up top and see if I can reach from up there. That would seem cool. If it's a decision, I won't know until I've done it. Which is how some things should be experienced.
Four last stop standing.
Nice. It wasn't supposed to be this.
Secure the biohazard container.
Blast area.
Watch
the blast.
4 eliminated.
Seconds
to go. Nicely done.
Maybe I'm like
the biohazard container has been located.
This thing
5 seconds.
Probably be loud. Oh, I can't do it. That's cool. I've reached the walls. I didn't do anything!
Stand clear.
I could have reached that thing. Oh my gosh, what a waste. Another thing. Just trooping around, huh?
Op 4 last stop standing. We need to locate a bomb.
Check out what skins are available. Attachment skins. Huh. Cool. You'll look at those. Yes, I got that one. It was very cheap. It was like one currency.
Right.
It was like one currency.
10 seconds to go.
Super cheap. Had a good rarity on it, so I was like, hey, why not?
5 seconds to
breach
insertion.
Charge, breach round, we are total ash right now.
Your
right.
Mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
Oh, we haven't located the bomb. Okay. I'll wait till somebody dies, and then wherever they died, I'll breach. Because that makes a lot of sense. I hate Doc. I don't like Doc anymore.
drop the diffuser. Down to one friendly.
Yay, you killed Doc. Let's go.
We need to locate a bomb.
Okay. Now, could add that one barrel. Okay, that reduces the weapon you take, but that removes. So that makes it more silent. So I probably wouldn't do that. Throw that on there. I'll just keep the mobile breaking. Nah. No laser. Lasers are evil. We all know that.
Your drone has found a bomb. 10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds to go. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. You must recover the defuser.
Let's just take a second. Make it more interesting.
The diffuser has been recovered.
Was it a waste? Probably. Was it worth it? Most definitely. Doesn't need us. Maybe it's fine by itself. Maybe it doesn't need a skin, you know. Mars Force Management. Can't get a full view of it. It'd be cool to reaching around on a skin. That'd be pretty cool. Get those. Get on that thing. I mean, it only has 2 hours.
10 seconds to go.
Cool.
5 seconds to go. Your drone has found a bomb.
Cool.
Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
Is it upstairs? Yes, it is. I can go. Where's the... Oh my god, are you kidding me? Looking at these two, I think it just comes down to no matter which one looks.
is cooler. This one is blacker.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Does way less damage. But this is a... Oh, I didn't even see that. It's a manual attack. So if anybody's confused on what this does, or what this means, it means that you have to fire the shots yourself. So, like, you can't just hold a button.
10 seconds before insertion.
Shoots automatically. You have to every click
insertion in 5 seconds.
Button, the shot goes off, so it depends on how fast you are.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location.
But it doesn't